Hi everyone, we are here today at Sametivej China Town to interview with Dr. Narupon.
If you want to know more, you can email us at info@renewal.com or find us on Facebook at facebook.com/renewal. Our first question is about facelifts. Mm-hmm. If a client would like to have a facelift, but on the same trip also have some sort of dental treatment, can you do both a facelift and a dental treatment on the same trip?
Okay. It depends on the procedure's details.
Okay.
Varies from just whitening or the procedure with implants. Of course, if for a small procedure, just check up or whitening, I think it's not a big issue to do before or after. I think, for example, the clients can proceed dental work and then before, and then coming to visit plastic surgeon. But the more complex procedure, especially for implant procedure, they have a lot of issues to talk. If you do before or after, they have a risk and some benefit different. If, for example, if they want to do implant with the facial procedure in the same trip, of course, if you not have limitation for the time, do it separately at least 2 to 4 weeks is the best. But if they come and have a fixed period of stay, if they do implant first, then come to the facial consultation, they have benefit that they finish implant, that might change the shape of the face a little, or somebody call the dental lift. So we can have more accurate face before doing the lifting. But in my opinion, there's one important issue that when they proceed the facial surgery, they have to go under sleep or anesthesia, and the doctor need to put some hardware instrument during starting of anesthesia. So the best answer is they need to consult her dentist first, that is that safe enough to put another thing into her mouth after put implant. If they tell her that not safe, they should do my work first, and then they proceed to the dental work later. Because after my finishing my operation, I am allowed for opening the mouth, because they have to eat or drink, so dental work is fine. But if they had implant and we make some instrument during anesthesia, maybe it's not safe like that. So it depends on the procedures.
Okay, so for relatively simple things like teeth whitening or just a checkup, it's no problem.
No problem.
But for implants, it's more complicated, and you should consult with both your dentist and plastic surgeon.
Yes.
Okay.